अस्सलाम वालेकुम ऑल, हाउ आर यू? होप यू डूइंग वेल एंड टेकिंग गुड केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ, योर फैमिली, योर हाइजीन एंड एवरीथिंग। आई एम योर टीचर निशा जिलानी एंड आई एम हेयर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश इंशाल्लाह। सो बिफोर द बिगनिंग ऑफ एनी थिंग वी ऑलवेज स्टार्ट विद द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल। रब्बिश रहली सदरी वयस्सिर ली अमरी वहलुल उक़दतम मिन लिसानी यफ़क़हु क़ौली। ओ माई लॉर्ड, रिलीव माई माइंड एंड ईज माई टास्क फॉर मी एंड लूज अ नॉट फ्रॉम माई टंग दैट दे मे अंडरस्टैंड माई सेइंग। रब्बे ज़िदनी इल्मा, ओ लॉर्ड इंक्रीज मी इन नॉलेज। So children, today we are going to do two topics of parts of speech. The first one is adverb. What is adverb? Is a word that gives more information about a verb, adjective or sometime adverb in a sentence. As you already know about verb and adjective in our previous lessons, means verb is an action word and adjective describes noun in a sentence. Like verb क्या होता है, action word होता है, and adjective क्या होता है जो noun को और अच्छे से describe करे, this is called an adjective. And here जो verb को and adjective both को describe करे in more appropriate, in more good way, this is called adverb. Like you can see the examples as well: elegantly, happily, gently, hungrily, lazily, loudly. So sometimes it's easy way to pick out an adverb from a sentence is to look for the word ending in ly. Well, first it's very important to understand the word adverb. Adverb is simply, you can say, describing in a better way in a sentence the verb and adjective. They provide more information about the other descriptive words. Like if I'm going to give you the example, he runs quickly. So runs quickly means, so here you can say runs is an verb and adverb is quickly because it's describing runs in a better way. Okay, so now the second part of speech is preposition. What is preposition? Is a word that used to show the position of a noun or pronoun in a sentence. Means something like जो भी आपके sentence के अंदर पोजिशन को शो करे नाउन की और प्रोनाउन की। एज यू नो, नाउन इज अ नेमिंग वर्ड एंड प्रोनाउन रिप्लेसेस द नाउन इन अ सेंटेंस। बोथ द थिंग्स, आपकी कोई पोजिशंस को, दोनों चीज़ों की पोजिशन को कोई शो करे, एक्सप्लेन करे, दिस इज कॉल्ड अ प्रीपोजिशन। लाइक दैट ऑलवेज इंडिकेट्स द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन अ नाउन एंड अदर वर्ड्स इन अ सेंटेंस। लाइक यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर, हेयर इज अ बॉल। For in first picture you can see the ball is behind the block, in second in front of, in third next of, in fourth between, then near, above, below, in and on. These are the positions of the ball in the pictures. Like, so these positions are called preposition because they exactly explain the position of a thing in a picture. So this is called a preposition that shows the exact, that tells the exact position of a noun or pronoun in a sentence. So children, this is the end of our today's lesson and I am ending the lesson with this dua. O Allah, I entrust you with what I have read and studied. O Allah, bring it back to me when I am in need of it. O Allah, you do whatever you wish. You are my availer and protector and my best of aid. So inshallah, I'll join you again with something else. Take care. Allah Hafiz.